Another way, just like the rake technique, to make single notes sound cooler is by using triplet ghost notes. Here's an example. So before I'm playing a single note, I'm doing three muted notes on the same string. Just by simply muting the string with my left hand and playing a down, up, down. After that, we only need one more note. And that's how you do the triplet ghost notes.